Hey Crazy Fam, it's Monica Crazy back with another video. If you are new, please make sure to like and subscribe. Si quieres, you don't have to, but if you want to. Anyways, guys, today I have my friend here, my redhead friend. This is my friend Desiree. We met each other in, what grade was it?
Fourth grade.
Yeah, we met each other in fourth grade. So yeah, today is my birthday and she came through. So I figured that I would film a video with her and she told me, cause we're ghetto, dude. Like, this is the definition of our friendship. She was like, well, you don't got a bobby pin. Put what is this called?
A clip.
Put a clip so they know it's your birthday on Omigo. And I'm like, okay, we can do that. Today we are going to be going on Omigo. I think this is our first time, right?
Yeah.
Going on Omigo. I've been on Omigo.
No, I haven't been on Omigo. Only like UFO, but I don't even think that's around no more.
UFO.
UFO. You remember UFO?
No.
No?
Oh,
UFO. Like O-O. W-O-O.
I thought you said UFO. I was like, FUBUS?
No, no FOO.
No, no FOO. Before we do start the video, we're gonna be taking a shot because it's my birthday and we need to celebrate. So we have this little bottle that we like bought again for the little cantaritos thing. I put it on, posted a video on TikTok. If you want to know how to make a cantarito, head to my TikTok so you know. So we're gonna just go ahead and take a shot of El Jimador.
More like a fucking,
that's a
big ass
shot. I know, right? Oh no, Desiree,
it's
that's
your birthday.
Lot.
Fuck it up, bitch.
I ate the freaking seeds. That's why I was like.
Oh, you feel warm right here.
What I'm saying, tequila.
But it's good when you're sick though.
Really?
Yeah, if you take a shot, it clears up your throat.
Let's go ahead and start the video. Hablas?
Oh, he said hi.
Oh, I don't understand. Me no understand.
From? From what?
From the ghetto, I'm in the ghetto. Ratatata, ratatata.
Ah! I'm in the ghetto. Ratatata, ratatata.
Ah! I think I was too late though.
Tio, tio, why are you on this app? Oh, me.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry.
You really do sound like my tío right now. You sound like my tío after he drank a 12-pack by himself. Well, actually, 24-pack.
Ouch. Did he die or he was just too drunk?
No, he just had a hangover. You know what nalgas are?
No idea.
It means like, I'm beautiful.
Okay.
Can you say that I look like a nalga?
How do you say it?
You look like a nalga. Nalga.
You look like a nalga?
Yes!
Come
on with them, bro.
Are you Hispanic?
Because
you said that nalga just perfect.
No, I'm not Spanish at all. I don't know any Spanish.
Dang.
You're just
chilling there.
Hi.
Hi. I like
your shirt.
Oh, no, we're not doing that.
No, we believe
Jesus,
for Jesus.
Just pray for him. Oh, Lord, I want you to help me. Oh, about to give him a whole church. Oh,
Lord, I love me or another
one. I want
one.
You to help me. Help me through.
He's low-key
jamming. Atrás de ti son los bookies. Aquí, atrás. Son los bookies. Allí, allí, esa foto, sí. Esa foto, son los bookies.
He's like, what?
La picture. Picture? Picture? Ajá. Other?
The soccer? The soccer ball?
Oh, son los bookies. Pero recuerda. ¿Sabes lo que cantan los bookies, verdad?
English,
oh,
please.
Can you...
Bitch, I don't know what you say.
Oh, you are me!
I'm what?
You are her.
What? You can't hear me?
Yeah,
mira,
I can hear you.
Yo te puedo escuchar, pero me puedes escuchar a mí.
Sí.
Primo, no manches. Hola, primo, ¿cómo estás?
Yo soy dominicano.
Ay.
Ay, salió más exótico que yo. Yo nomás soy mexicana, yo nomás soy un bean. ¿Por qué no me hablas español? Si te estoy hablando español, amigo.
Perdón.
Háblame español, enseña tus raíces, de dónde sí.
Tengo que dar el extra. ¡Buah! ¡Carácter!
¿De dónde eres? Amigo, ¿de dónde eres? ¿Tu familia?
¿De México?
Ándale, ahí, ¿verdad? Sí, yo también soy de Guanajuato. Puro Guanajuato aquí. ¿De dónde es tu familia?
De Veracruz y del DF.
Ay, tú eres un chilango.
No me quieren por ser chilango.
Mira, Catatica, te vinieras por acá y no vinieron. That's what you are, right? Y hablan, mira,
yeah,
es que loca, dijeron, es que vayamos para acá. ¿Saliste chilango, amigo? Yeah. Si eres del DF, deberías de hablar mejor español, porque eres de DF. Es mero, mero México. El mero, mero cantilero.
No vivo en el DF.
No, pues es que... No, hombre.
You kind of look like Charli D'Amelio.
Her?
Me or her. Oh, bitch, they're calling you.
No, you.
Oh. Me? Wow, what a compliment. Oh, Carol, bestie.
That's some badass hair you got there.
Thank you.
I know, ain't it cute?
I get told.
Looks wonderful. Did you help her out there?
Who?
You.
Me?
Yeah.
We're Willy Wonka's helpers today. So, we're really just working on that chocolate today.
Well, what's up with that golden ticket?
That golden ticket?
Well, you see, all we have is a brownie.
You know, that golden ticket is already reserved.
Rude.
For the highest and mightiest. His name is Rodolfo.
Oh.
He got that golden ticket, you know what I'm saying?
There's only one.
There's only one.
Yeah, there is.
No, there's only two, because it's our husband and then us two.
Yeah.
So are you guys, like, partying it up over there?
Yes, it's my birthday!
It's my wife's
Happy birthday.
Well, I don't know if it's my birthday still. Well, it was my birthday like freaking 6 minutes ago, but it's still my birthday.
Yeah,
no.
Fuck yeah, happy birthday.
Thank you.
How old did you turn?
23.
Fuck yeah, big TV.
Hey, yeah, I feel like a fossil.
A fossil?
But you don't look like no fossil, baby.
I feel like a fossil. I feel like I've been on Earth very, very long.
You guys sound like you guys are having a wonderful night.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh, wow. Your eyes are very, very nice.
Thank you.
You may want to make me cry when you give me those... Oh, shit. Nice. I'm scared.
Hi.
¿Le puedes decir hola a mi perro?
Hola.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? Te quiero mucho.
Hola.
¿Cómo te va en tu vida?
Pina's like saving.
I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I edited it today, so I've been like all day editing this video, but I just wanted to get it up for you guys because this was actually on my birthday, like my birthday day. So I just wanted to get on Omigo and celebrate my birthday because, you know, with everything that's going on, I didn't get a chance to like actually go out and, well, I still had fun. Like, if you guys saw my recent vlog, I still had fun. But if you guys like these kind of videos, make sure to let me know, because I want to start doing videos that are fun again. Well, I mean, I still do, but I'm saying, like, I want to do videos that are like fun and just pranks or vlogs or makeup or try on hauls or I don't know. You guys let me know what you guys want to see. Make sure to turn on your post notification bell so that you are notified when I do post videos, because it will not notify you unless you have your post notification bell. Oh, me having a gana at 23. Oh my god. Today's shout out goes to my cousin because she just started her YouTube channel. So guys, go show her some love.